But when you take it away, I take your race away. And there you are, all strung out, and all you got is your little self. And what is that? What are you without racism? Are you any good? Are you still strong? You still smart? You still like yourself? I mean, these are the questions. It's part of it is, yes, the victim, how terrible it has been for black people.
But you don't like that.
I'm not a victim. I refuse to be one.
And the victim is the other person who is morally inferior. And
that's
who
what that's a
has
serious
to hold
question.
On to
of course.
Racism
if you
to
have
somehow,
to hold, that's
for his or her own self-esteem and definition.
If you can only be tall because somebody's on their knees, then you have a serious problem. And my feeling is white people have a very, very serious problem. And they should start thinking about what they can do about it. Take me out of it.